Ahoy there, chaps. And, well, back to Fable Anniversary. Had a little break. I had some shit to do. Last time, we got a little bit sidetracked, actually. Did some stupid shit. Jesus, this is fucking loud. Actually, I don't want to turn that down anymore. Alright, hold on a sec. Alright, that's much better. Jesus. That was like deafening. Where are we going? This way. What are we doing actually? What quest are we on? That's, it's probably from those fucking guys. That's a lot of money actually. Isn't Bowstone Key that way? Bowstone South. Alright, we'll go this way. We'll do that one. Because that's a lot of wood. We can get a nice sword from that. I think the next story mission comes after like a certain level or something like that. So we'll just keep doing like side quests until then. We should probably rent a house out as well. Get some cash in. Hello, mate.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
A guard. No, we don't want any of that shit. Right, let's go. I think the key is this way a bit. Yeah, we got our sick new hairdo, so we look like a proper fuckboy from 2015. I have a knife on my side, but I don't know how I use that though. That's gotta be this bitch, isn't it?
No, don't tell me. You were sent here by an irritating young lady. The one with the comatose kid.
I was, yeah.
Don't look so surprised. I am a witch, you know. I read tea leaves on Thursdays. Besides, you're not the first fool she sent my way. Find me 4 blue mushrooms. And I can brew up an antidote. There's no hurry. The stuff won't kill him. The little tyke's probably having the time of his life.
He's blazing the fire. Right, blue mushrooms. Do I want to Google it? Suppose I could do. Is there anything cool down
there? Hey, cards,
oh, hello, mate.
Hello there. I don't think you've met my daughter, have you?
No.
She's rather lovely, if I say so myself. Though a bit fussy.
That's a bit weird, mate.
She's keen to meet strong, handsome men like you.
This seems like a setup. Yeah, that could be funny.
That's good news. I think she was starting to get a bit lonely. Thing is, she only likes men whose hair looks like the picture on this card.
Card. Oh, fuck's
sake,
alright.
If you looked like that, she'd let me introduce you to her. Come and find me when you're ready. I won't be far.
What a fucking weird quest, man. Go meet Stephen's daughter with a new haircut. Very strange. Very, very strange. Right. There's nothing down there. Should we do that? That could be funny. Nah, fuck it, we'll leave it. We'll try and do, I mean, the haircut probably costs fucking more than that, doesn't it? I could Google where the fucking mushrooms are and just get them. How much are houses, actually? Like, which ones can... Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God, it's thunder. Alright, fuck this.
Play with the other children. Shame Whisper has such a soft spot for you.
Nice
she
helmet.
Taught you a lesson in Orchard Farm. But she'll learn. I only hope you both end up in the arena one day. Then we'll see who the greater hero is. But I've wasted enough time talking. The guild master needs me back at the guild. He can't entrust important quests to novices like you.
Hey, fuck you, man. That must expend more mana for him because he's so unbelievably large.
Ah, there is an important quest card of the guild for you.
Oh my God, have we got that? Have we got that? I want it. No. Right, let's do a fucking shitty little quest for the guild. Or to kill some. I've got the urge to slay. Kings. Ooh. We're in. I mean, we probably... Have we done any fighting since then? Oh, we have 900. Oh, they're all quite expensive. Actually, could we get these ones? Speed, get whatever that is. Ooh. Oh, I kind of. No, I'm gonna go with this one. We have nothing really in the way of fucking magics because we're not Gandalf yet. Trader Escort. I don't like that one. That one freaks me out. But I'm gonna take it anyway. Okay. Let's go to... Yeah. We'll do the hob one. The hob one would be cool. Are all these... What was it, me? Was it ringing
you? Have yourself a nice day.
Thanks, mate.
Good day. I take it you've got your first trophy by now. Unless you're completely incompetent.
Yes, I have, actually.
I doubt it'll impress many people anyway. You guild kids are all the same. You graduate and think the whole world is going to bow at your feet.
Fuck off, it's like an emo version of Hermione Granger.
Not a popularity contest. Can you move away now? You're getting in the way of my fans.
Oh, well, I'm not, are they? They're fucking off. Stupid slag.
Chuck us over a beer, will you?
No, I'm not, mate. Right, we're gonna do the hob one. The hob killing contest one. Go to Orchard Farm. Okay, let's do that. Where is Orchard Farm? Orchard Farm is... Map. Can we teleport there? No. We have to go lookout point, Great Wood. Bloody hell. Okay, this is why I need a fucking steed. Magical flying donkey or some shit. We're on the road again. Hello, mate. I like the, I think it's in number two, they brought in that twinkly fucking road shit where it tells you where to go. Please do not talk to me, any of you fuckwits. Great Red entrance. Okay, cool. We are on the way. We have to go to go right. I'll take a left, I suppose. Oh, okay, right. I forgot how to fight. You know what? I think we should go wizard mode. It's really gazes down here. Oh, I bet you could dig here. Can you dig in this game? I can't remember. That's right. Feel the dark side of the Force, motherfucker. He's got like a pig or some shit. Oh. Who did I get?
Chicken chaser. You chase chickens.
That's right, how much mana we got? Hero, that's right, bitch. Take it. I just want to get my, like, thingy up so I can. Aw, bitch. Take a flourish. Yeah, stab him. Yeah. Block. And then we'll flourish this guy. Fuck yeah, and we'll stab him as well. I feel like this game's combat would be much easier with a controller, to be honest. Ooh. That sack of gold, which looked like a mountain, actually only had like 5 bits. There. Yep. Yep. And then stab. And then flourish. Oh, we are actually. Oh, I've got that mod installed, so it makes them really large, but I suppose that kind of fucks with the collision a little bit. Let's clear this place out for XP. Well, let's get some sick shots off. Could be a headshot. Oh, bitch. But I'm rolling in the XP now. Let's get rid of this cannon as well. Let's thunderbolt him. Josh used thunderbolt. It's fucking effective. But it's quite weak though, to be honest. Did his head fall off because I lapped him? Bloody hell. You got any wares?
Good day to you.
Good day to you. Yeah, you alright, mate? I've just killed about 20 men. Not even phased. Greatwood Lake. I don't know if that's the right one or not. We shall see. It's kind of not, but I think you can still get there. Ooh. You want to eat? Let's eat. Thanks, mate. Five. Oh, I want those keys. Okay, go. Sit down, motherfucker. That's right, mate. It's getting triple tag team, gang banged in the ass. Wow, that actually has really long reach. Oh. Bitch. Yeah, get him. Fuckers are in the way. Hero, your will energy is low. Ah, oh, that's right. Sit the fuck down. Stab him in the face. See that, guys? Ooh. I will have. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. That's right, cats. Fucking cleared it, mate. Cleared it. Need some mana potions. You can't dig shit. Oh, awesome. I know you should be able to get, like, dig up condoms, which is very strange.
Some bandits have set up a toll in this region. Be careful.
Okay, let's read it. Warning. Bandit. Toll ahead. That makes sense, mate. How does he even talk to me?
Got the gold they want, these bandits will kill us for fun.
Well... have your gold ready. Is it going to give me the choice?
Hey, over it! I'm afraid this path is private. It'll cost you to get through. Or we... so. And the shiny's over.
Is that where I have to go? No, it's not. Fuck. I did a boo boo. Did a boo boo. It's fine. I have to go right. And then kill some hobs. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm actually not even going to do that. I'm going to run past all of them. Sorry, traders. Goodbye. That's a hornet. Fucking hell. I'm pretty sure this is where I've got to go. Orchard farm, thank you. Let's do it. So that gives 900 and I think, yeah, we'll have enough for the house. Yeah, I don't know if that's probably the best idea, but our equipment isn't that bad and we could do magic, which doesn't actually require any equipment in this game. Guess it's over here. Ah, oh, whisper.
Ah, there you are.
Hello, mate.
About time you showed up. I was going to start without you.
I was just telling your friend here, the whole orchard's overrun with hobs.
I could get rid of them myself.
Look at him just fucking like jumping around with his hammer.
Whoever kills the most hobs gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick them before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sods cracked open my crate, down by the river at the far end of the path.
Guess that's where we should go. Race you there.
I am gonna take this thing
my
first.
My stock will be ruined!
Sword. How good.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion.
Maybe it's a legendary.
I understand there are six of them.
Okay. you guys see that dodge? That was sick. Oh, that wasn't sick. I don't know why the camera's so close. I think because they're really small. Fucking hell, there's loads! God. Come on, you little fuckers. Let's do it. Come on. This one's annoying. I'm gonna force him. Lol, I'm on loads more! Oh, Jesus. Okay, that wasn't bad. God. Oh god, no, wrong button.
Your health is critical. Who's next? Hero, your will energy is.
There we go. Chain. Man this one. Fucking come on! Alright, I come to the conclusion this sword is shite. Come on. Fuck yeah!
They'll think twice before they try stealing from me again.
Not bad. Don't think it'll be easy next time, though.
You can't gloat when you've been defeated.
For now, I've had enough of this. Maybe the guild has something more interesting for me.
Yeah, go make a sandwich for someone.
We're gonna make a move now and check on the damage.
All right, mate. Sweet. Oh, we got more than that, actually. Rude. Oh, we have actually a lot more money than I thought. Oh. There's got to be something cool down here, surely. Like, amidst the battle, maybe I missed some. Oh, there's a fishing bit, for fuck's sake. Can I get one of these? Oh. Alright, well, let's spend our experience. Get some new spells, because shocking great, to be honest. It's alright, because it's not constantly hitting, so you haven't got to, like... We don't have to aim any of it, but, you know. Fireball might be good, and Inflame might be good as well. Because then if we get in a sticky situation, we can just fucking... But this looks cool though, actually. Oh, that's expensive. Bloody hell. Multi-strike. Oh, that's not bad. I think bat charge could be cool. And we'll get a fireball as well. I feel like one, mate. all these level 3. And then right, okay, health. Defense. I don't know what else we can get. We have 1,085. Not much really. Cool. Well, at least we have some more spells. Whoa, that's cool. That's like Back to the Future shit. Travel 88 miles an hour there. What the fuck? Oh, Hob Cave. Well, we'll leave that one for a second. Hi mate. We'll let's go to Zeta. And we'll buy this house.
Chicken. Have a good day.
By the tavern. No. Smithy? No. Oh, the music for these games. Yeah, they're great. I think this is literally the only house. Boom. Being rented out? Yeah, it's gotta be. What about that thing? I'm gonna keep that on. Right then. How much money have we got left over? Anything we can sell though? I think you have to do a general shop. Otherwise they get pissy. They don't give you the best offer or whatever. Sorry, this strapping guy. Hey, mate! Yeah. We're not going in circles, but we must repeat the last clue and you won't go this off. For fuck's sake. Well, I won't know, will I? Okay, we don't have much more now. Let's do the trophy thing.
Looking to make a
purchase? Inventory. Trophies. Assign to like fucking 6 for Whispers 1, and then we'll go like fucking 4 for that one, because it could be good to just do these. Maybe somewhere that's really popular. We'll do it in the pub, actually. That's probably the best one. Good fall. Six out of 19. This is actually quite difficult. that many fuckers down here. She didn't give a shit, did she? That's quite annoying, that. I actually need the fucking guild. Maybe we could do it at the guild. There's a lot of people around the guild, isn't there? Or do they not count? Oh, we need a title. Chain Chase is just terrible. Okay. Okay, it's going there, it's going there. Okay, we have one. Oh god, yes. The mother load. Where are the people? Here.
The Torah is now heading for the servitude.
Are you kidding? It is doable. I believe it's doable. Let's get this guy and this guy. I was pressing the wrong fucking button as well. Come on. Oh, we can do it. We can literally so do it. Oh, you fucking idiot. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, I don't care that much. Are there any new ones? No. Okay, which ones have we got? Okay, that mushroom one. Bandit target. I think we pass the bandit target. All clues. Could do that one. That sounds quite funny, actually. Let's do that one quickly. Let's just do that quickly, and then we'll call it. Pedal away, fucking. Yeah, I want to go to. Oh, okay, so. No, I want to teleport, you fucking idiots. Oh god, the buttons are not helping today, are they? That was a fucking shitstorm. Pretty today. Let's get them put in base. I think. What is it? Oh, I don't fucking like. There we go. Okay, let's get the key. How could she not like me and what I'm wearing? I look fucking dapper as fuck. Let's do it. Where do we get a spade from?
Hello again. That's just about the perfect haircut. My daughter will be very happy.
Yep.
But I forgot, she also prefers men with beards that look a lot like the one on this card. Come back and see, don't worry.
Okay, fine. This has got to be one of an elaborate ruse. Just to fuck with me. I look like a girl now. Fucking bastard. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Right, this way. Okay, bid. Bid. Yes. Mutton shop. That's the one, isn't it? I could be wrong. I think it's that one. Well, we look like a fucking state now. We look like Wolverine. That old Wolverine. Slash farmer. Slash gun. You watch it, you're like, oh, but you have to buy these clothes as well.
Oh, hello, nice beer. You're really starting to look.
Oh, starting.
No moustache, though. Didn't I mean?
Oh. Trader style.
You better, you won't have to be.
He laughs afterwards, which makes me think, like, I'm gonna do this, and then he's gonna be like, lol, just kidding, mate, you look like a tool. And I'm looking like a twat, fucking all the shit on my face. Come on. It's expensive as well. Like, do we get that back? Trader, star mustache. God, the level of attractiveness is not high at the minute. This girl can't be a looker if she likes this kind of shit. Sight for sore eyes.
Nice selection of face fungus you have, but to be honest, I don't give two hoots what you look like.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
My daughter. She doesn't even exist.
You douche.
I just like making heroes like you look stupid. Have you seen yourself? You look ridiculous, but you've made me happy. So here's a little reward. Now go and have a shit.
Our first tattoo, guys. Yeah? Along with that, can we sell that? Actually, probably not. That's really annoying.
You have reached recognized status.
Oh, because I got a renown for that.
You're now renowned enough to use the manly arm pump expression.
Beyond gun show. Normal. We want max attractiveness. Why is that not scary? Okay. The buzz. This that seems like the one with the most pluses, to be honest. Quick. That does a lot, doesn't it? Now let's just go.
The traders are so nervous of bandit attacks.
That looks a lot better. Can we actually pick any of these up? Fists out. Oh my god, guys, she thinks I am attractive. Not gonna be able to... Oh shot, I didn't actually think that would work. Sorry, mate. Okay. Well, we're a bit more renowned now. Felt really that one there. Jeez, shut up, Bernard. Fucking knob. We'll leave it here. This is a cool spot. Why have I got my fucking arms out? Just. Oh. Oh, you arsehole. Lost some money for that. Fuck's sake. Nice, yeah, thanks, mate. Right. I'm trying to do the outro here. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you thought the video was good, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, and I'll keep doing these, definitely. Because I'm really starting to enjoy them. It's quite a long game. It's a lot of side quests. Look at all the fucking hearts on the map. Bloody hell. Yeah, just walk right past the camera, you fucking stupid twat. Alright. Cheers for watching. Bye.